It's from National Prep Finals last year from Good Counsel, Maryland in black. That is sophomore sensation Kyle Snyder wrestling AJ Vizcarando from Wyoming. Sam, he is in gray.
Good on that.
Yeah. Snyder 2-0. As he 360 to try and take down Snyder, undefeated in his career against Vizcarando, beat him in the finals both at Mount Madness and in National Preps. That National Preps decision, I believe, was in overtime. Snyder winning National Preps 215 as a freshman. In Internet's pound for pound rankings, is second, trailing only Chance Marsteller in this sophomore class. He is a dynamic big man. Vizcarando got here in a thriller with Ty Walls. I was lucky enough to carry. Took him down with 20 seconds left to take a 3-1 lead, added a second one in a desperation attempt by Walls at the end. Meaning Vizcarando has a lot of Blair fans in the room. Is that those placement points really hurt the Eagles? And it looks like Blair's gonna hang on and win this team title. Vizcarando is a senior. Seconds left, first period, no score at 220. There's a high crotch. Snyder tries to run him off, drags, and gets it. Officials are going to talk about it. The initial call is takedown. That will stay. Kyle Snyder with 28 seconds in the first leads 2-0. That could be big going forward. 2-1 lead for Snyder, but Vizcarando sneaks out just in the nick of time. And Snyder goes under to start the second. Snyder. two long crawls and then you're out of bounds. Snyder right on top of that. 35 to go. Kyle Snyder now leads 3-2.
Kyle Snyder.
Sophomore Beast of the East champ as a freshman. National Prep champ as a freshman. 215. This is probably the Beast of the East final next weekend. And these two are going to see a lot of each other as the year goes on. Needs to go, gets about halfway there, 360 Snyder. So athletic. Kyle Snyder, your champion at 220 pounds, just a sophomore from Good Counsel, Maryland.
285.